Wow, I was muted. Welcome back, silly hoon. On Tubi Tutti. Anyways, so you missed the dirt screen. I usually show my first, like me being first in queue, and a little bit of dirt. Well, I messed that up today. Anyways, welcome back to a new session on Tubi. And as it is tradition on the start of a new session, I will go AFK real quick. Cool! So, I'm wondering how fast the Lollywritter whatever API is, and it is blazingly fast. Yeah, because the thing is, I was AFK out of, not away from the keyword, but I was actually away from the whole flat. You know, I wasn't even at home, so that's that. And I was like away for like 2 hours or something like that. Well, the full queue time almost, I arrived like 10 minutes ago. So that was perfect timing. And I was scared that I joined too early and that I'm not home already. And that's why I went to this API that that is used by these bots, by the Lollywritter bot, and the API that powers the Lollywritter, not Lolly, lol. I don't know why I say Lolly. It's a too much crap font for me. Lollywritter bot is public, and it's on dev.api.tubi2t.dev. /scene?username equals yeah, username. And I used that to monitor if I joined already, and I was wondering if the bot is even online, how fast he updates and so on. And I mean, I'm here now since maybe 1 or 2 minutes and it already updated. And then you have your 15 minutes oh, what was it? I still don't know the AFK time, but then you have this time puffer to get home and get active. So that actually can be used to monitor your queue from a mobile device while being on the travels. But yeah, it would be nice if there's a way to actually show what place in the queue you are. I mean, when you're joined already, that can be late, especially AFK kick might not be your only enemy, since there are also creepers and shit like that. So that's it. Oh, what are the TPS saying today? 19. Well. So, what did I smoke, man? What the fuck? Where was it? Ah, yeah. So, can you hear something? Because I can't. now I can. Cool. I need some sound so that I can hear a creeper sneaking up. Alright, I hope that's loud enough. So, what was my plan? Probably filling in the roof that this place is safe. And yeah, melons. I have a silk touch pickaxe, but I might also want to have a silk touch axe. Okay, so from here on I should so the efficiency is not very efficient if it's the wrong tool, huh? Yeah, so maybe let's buy a silk touch book and slap it on an axe. But we are level 26 already, so using an anvil now sucks. Let's get level 30 somehow. Probably mining. But I'm also out of pickaxes. Yeah, that is very slow. That is no fun. So, can we even get a good pickaxe? Efficiency 4. Yeah, let's buy that pickaxe instead of a shovel or an axe. We need one for mining. Let's break this one. I know it's mending and it's fortune. But I don't know, it breaks so fast. So it's useless. Ha! He said later. Oh, I have my show toggle. Why are those like reset every time? Toggle connection messages. So where do we go? Was there still a cave? Yeah, at the other village, huh? And why do I have all this shit with me? Let's go get trading first. We have intense racism. Oh, this chat drives me nuts. Can someone please fix the chat? I mean, I'm pro free speech and all, but what, you don't wanna trade? Should I even bother searching for the strings, man? You probably won't trade with me anyways. Melons, yeah, whatever. And rails. Let's put those rails back. Miss Ping. And we are back to hating on artists. and Asians. Everybody's hated equally. I thought this is leading to my other village. Doesn't seem like. Where am I? Yeah, whatever, let's continue digging. That's not what I wanted. No. Is that a good idea? What is going on? Oh, no. I'm probably not arriving at the village that I want to arrive to. This seems to be the cave that is like after the village, where I dug multiple stairs to the top, but I can't find them. And by multiple, I mean two, but anyways. Should probably find one of them, huh? So there's a crafting table. Oh, that guy with the pufferfish. Actually, remember it. Where are my stairs to heaven? For fuck's sake. I am running in circles. Oh, hi there. Okay, should I try not using my fire sword? And but it has looting, so yeah, fuck looting. What the heck? So, how do I get out of the shithole? Wait, why do I even want to get out? Hi, potato. Oh, hello there. Okay, I really need some well-functioning cave with a lot of loot, not this shithole and a pickaxe. But I need a cave first to get a pickaxe. Well, I don't know, where do I get fastest level when my when my pickaxe suck? Oh, hi. Oh, wow. I didn't expect that to work. No fucking way. Okay. Okay. So, that's it, isn't it? Wait, is it? Oh no, this is the tunnel I just dug. But this is not going to the farm. Yeah. Wrong, 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 wrong. Let's kill some horses instead. And the pearl. Oh, what a waste. No, oh, fuck. I typed R at the end, it makes me look stupid. Wow, that one was good, huh? Do vines work? No, people use TikTok nowadays. Ha! I'm so funny, man. Did you get it? Because Vine and TikTok? I know. Why can't I climb bio lines? Wait a minute. What did you what was that? Did you see it? What was flying there? It looked like, was it a sapling falling down? It looked like an asteroid or something like that. What the fuck, man? It was the other way around, wasn't it? No. So, how far should it go? I mean, we don't want something from the mountain to jump down here, huh? Is my burning. No. How did it catch fire? Let's go until here and then keep some distance to the mountain. Okay. Apple. So we are recording since 1 hour. I guess it's time to do a cut here. See you in the next episode.